It is important to keep your Apple TV running on the latest tvOS to prevent various software malfunctions, as Apple keeps fixing remaining bugs with every new update, but some users have complained that the tvOS is not updating on the Apple TV. It is showing update not successful, try again later error, or the update is stuck. This can happen due to connection issues, software crash, or even problem with the server. In this video, we will show you some effective ways to fix this issue. Let's check it out. As the tvOS not updating problem mainly happens due to network related issues, you can check if you have proper internet connection or not. Make sure your Apple TV is close to router or simply restart the router. It often fixes the issue. You can also try changing the Wi-Fi if possible. And if the Wi-Fi is not working at all, try using Ethernet. Or if you are having problem with Ethernet connection, remove the cable, wait for a few seconds, then connect it back again. It often fixes the issue. If it doesn't, check out the next ways. If Apple TV is stuck on preparing update, or it's been a long time the update is not moving, or it is stuck on waiting for server, then you can force quit the settings app along with all the apps running in the background, because some of them can crash and cause this problem. Double press on the home button. You will see all the apps running in the background. Swipe up the settings app to force close it. Now close all the apps one by one to fix this problem. After all the apps are closed, try again later and it can fix the issue. If the update is not working but the Apple TV is working otherwise, you can restart the Apple TV from the settings and it can fix the issue. Open settings, select system, select restart, and your Apple TV will take a restart. Now try to update it again. It should fix the issue. If your Apple TV is stuck on preparing update or it is not working somehow, you can simply give it a forced restart with the TV remote. It often fixes the issue. Press and hold the menu button and home screen button together. Keep holding them until Apple TV box light started to blink and your Apple TV will take a restart. Now try to update the software again. It should fix the issue. If nothing else works, remove all the cables from the Apple TV box. Wait for 10 to 15 seconds, then connect them back again and it should fix the issue. This problem can also happen due to some server related problems. In that case, you won't be able to update the Apple TV at that time. Leave it for some times. Now try again after a few hours. Now it has worked for some users. After you have tried all of them, update your software. And as you can see, our Apple TV software is up to date now. After it is up to date, follow the instructions shown on the screen. And now your Apple TV software or tvOS is up to date. So guys, this is the way you can fix Apple TV not updating problem. Thanks for watching the video. We hope it was helpful. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. And always stay with our channel. Thank you.